Hello everyone. Now let us introduce our cooling system of electric truck J2 P to you. It's designed for takeaway, fast food, seafood delivery. There's an air conditioner in the rear box. We can control the temperature from minus 30 degrees to 18 degrees in the cab. Now we put this bottle of water in the rear box, and we will check it after 1 hour. 1 hour passed already. Let us check the water in the bottle. We can see it's completely freeze already. Please contact us directly if you're interested in it.